Hey friends, welcome to a new tutorial on the Desire channel. Today, I'll show you a website to create images from text and another website to turn images into videos. So stay with me until the end, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Step 1. Creating an image with Freepik. First, let's open Google and search for Freepik. Then, we enter the Freepik website. On Freepik, you can find many things like ready-made templates and graphic assets. But you can also generate images and videos. For this tutorial, I will use Freepik's image generation feature. Let's click on this option. Here, you can see pre-made templates and previously generated images. You can also create your own character or style. Now, I'll use Flux 1, which is a free mode. You can also choose different effects. Pre-made characters. And color palettes. To generate an image, I use a prompt, a text description for AI. I created my prompt using ChatGPT, but you can use any AI tool you prefer. I will put the prompt in the description so you can try it yourself. For size, I choose 9:16, which is perfect for social media stories. Now, let's generate the image and see how it looks. And here it is. The image is ready. In my prompt, I described workers building a giant golden ring, and the AI created it beautifully. Now, we can download the image from here. Step 2. Turning the image into a video with Hailuo AI. Next, I'll show you how to turn this image into a video for free using Hailuo AI. Let's go to the Hailuo AI website. I'll put the link in the description. In the Explore section, you can see example videos created with this tool. The quality is amazing. Now, let's click Create to start. Here, we have three options. Image to video, text to video, subject reference. For this tutorial, I'll use image to video. Now, I upload the image we created with Freepik. Let's wait for it to upload. The tool I'm using is Director 1201, a newly added version. You can also add a prompt to guide the AI in creating the animation. But for now, I'll generate the video without a prompt to see what happens. Now, I click Generate and wait for the AI to process the video. It takes a little time, so be patient. Since we're using the free version, we have 1,000 free tokens per day, which allows us to generate a few videos daily. If you subscribe to the premium version, you can create more videos faster. I've used this tool before, and the results were amazing. Now, let's test another image. This time, I'll use a more detailed prompt from ChatGPT. I'll put it in the description for you. Since there's a daily limit, you can create 2 to 3 videos per day, which is usually enough. If you want to generate more, you can subscribe for a faster experience. Thank you for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, like the video and subscribe to my channel for more amazing content. Take care, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.